Welcome back at Golfcation, where I see that I have something for the TV. Not anymore, no, I see. Well, but the light is even not good, so totally forgot about that. Let's give me that first to make the light a bit more correctly, yeah? Well, this should work. It's still bright. I don't know why it's still bright. But it's still bright to me, yeah? But I can't tell you why. Maybe I just wait. I know we're not started yet, but still, is it still? I don't know why it's still bright. Yeah, but it's better than before, I guess. So let's play this city at night for now. This used to be the best record setting, so which I can take. So even though I'm not the best eco or the best game player. Well, I can actually see how bright the videos are when I crop them. Sometimes they were a bit bright, sometimes they were not. Now, two of my videos are very, very bright. Too bright to see, actually. Yeah. Or maybe one, at least one. Is I do my vacation from Sakintos, which I do in Dutch language. That was very bright, and I don't read what next activity was. At least there's a red point flashing up and flashing on and off. So there's a balloon over there. A red balloon, a woman balloon. Yes, I will pick up this mess balloon. Love story? Actually, I don't want to hear this. This is just between you and me, but I think Roland is in love. Are you thinking, eh? But my brief director is my name, and yeah, actually I'm both of the directors, so does that mean the game thinks that I am in love? I don't know. I don't want to talk about it either. Okay, looks like we need to punch someone in the face with the next ball activity here. Eh? I think it's wrestling or something. Eh? Oh wait, there's a photo spot up there. I didn't see that before, I guess. Can't remember I took a picture here. I'm glad I bought this new camera, but I don't know what to photograph. Hey, perfect timing, I take your photo. Why would you take buy a camera if you don't know what to do with it? Do recording, Tom, so what I do. Yeah, we're going for 4. I don't know why, but we're going for 4. Save to the photobook. I actually don't know how many photos can be in the photobook. That one turned out nice, didn't it? Let me take another photo of you sometime. Well, we're probably not doing that. Tell you that much. Fine, I think I already took that picture. I actually don't know. Well, this is at night, so maybe not. But actually want to play this sport activity now. I don't know how important this to... I don't think it's really important to make photos to complete your cave. I actually don't think that completes your cave. Shy Shy, my twin is using the power boxer every single day. It's my duty to fulfill. You get to pin your ball as you play. What could be more amazing? That's what I call two stones with one bird. Wait, was that right? Two stones with one bird? That doesn't make any sense at all. Whatever, I had never been very good at thinking of. Now it's your turn to play. Show me some more punches that I shake me to the cure. So I need to punch you in the face. You have to wait from here with me, Rocky. Yeah, I don't want to punch my dog in the face. I really like my dog. Actually, don't read the instructions very well, so it might be called out getting wrong. Punch 3 times to get a high score. Well, we need at least thousands, we never going to make that. Something like that. We're already at 600 living. Okay, does that count up or does it start again with counting? Let's see here. 141. Nope. I think I actually need to hit when it is orange. Like now. Yeah, that has done it, baby. That is how you need to do it. I'm a heavyweight. Luckily I found it out by myself. Yeah, I quit. I completed on the very first try. I'm actually quite surprised that it's so far so good with my qualification gameplay. I didn't need play weight things over, it's just the food things I need to play over, but most of the things I immediately complete, so that's very good. Ah, so how were today punches? Nailing the perfect pitch is all about timing. Focus on your target and nail that center. Not a dead end, on that center. Keep trying. 7. Your punches set a new record. Come back and show me more of your killer punches. Haha. Well, I could you punch in the face. Then you will see some of my punching abilities. Another academy stand with next activity that I recommend it is mini golf. You can play some holes of the nicest mini golf in the navigation shopping mall. Have fun. I actually like playing some mini golf. Hey, we're not yet done here. If we play everything here, yeah, that's mole panic. We definitely play that. That's something like baseball. We have played that. I don't know if we have played that. Let's check it out. That is the bucket. We also play the bucket. I don't know if we play the middle one. Which is standing by the clock. Yo, I practice an ace pitcher after it become lost by pitcher. Ha, I'm making you nervous. An ace pitcher, you have to hit 9 panels with the ball, but I haven't hit a single ball. What's that? You show me how it's done? It's a dog stiffity, so what makes you think you can do it easily? Okay, let's see what you can do. Nearly forgot, A-Pacers uses the Mii Motion Plus to make sure you have one attacks. I can't wait to see your punching skills. And I don't know if I have a Mii Motion Plus. You have to watch from here with me, Warren and Loki. Yeah, let's see if you can do that. I wasn't prepared for that. Good thing is I have a Mii Motion Plus. Wait, let me bring on the nunchuck too. Yeah, I don't think we played this activity yet. How to play? Calling out, place your cursor over the panel you want to hit and press A. Holding the remote, hold it. Okay, I'm going to try something. Okay, level 1 is 80 feet. need to disconnect my nunchuck. Okay, didn't know that. I thought I needed my nunchuck. First ball. That's to 5. Okay, that wasn't that hard actually. We get the big 5 and the yellow 8. Second ball, wait, there isn't a 5 anymore. Let's go for 9 because that's the highest number of all. Don't know if that is a good thing to do. Well, I got 0. Okay, I got 6. Never mind. Something, yeah. I go it over the 9. Not go, throw it over the 9. That was Dutch, wasn't speaking. That was not good English. I threw it over the 9. And now I threw it in the middle. Which is also wrong. Okay, now let's go for the 2. And now I got 9. What the hell? Yes, I want this game done. I want this done. It's actually not ever a real thing I need to play, so I want this done. Okay, last ball. Okay, I had a 3 for some reason. I'm actually done with this. Yes, I don't want to play Quidditch this age pincher anymore. This age pincher. Well, how did you like Ace Pacer? If you want to get as good as me, then try it again and again. Keep practicing until you've got it done. No, you've got it down. Keep practicing until you've got it down. That doesn't give me any stamp, did it? Did it? No. No stamp for me this time. Can we skate up here? Yeah, we can. I didn't know if that was a possibility. Actually, I don't know how long the minigame golf will take. Let's see, actually. You here play for some minigolf? Sure, I just finished my game, so the course is open. A minigolf has all sorts of scores which make it hard to fall, though somewhat tougher than others. Feel space whenever you master a course, and nothing beats getting a hole in one. Just follow the rules and enjoy yourself. Oh, and one more thing, don't underestimate minigolf or you regret it. Looking forward to your final score. Cheer them up from the clubhouse, Warren and Lucky. Track switch with A. Oh, slowly switch and. Okay. I think I got it. Probably not. Whoa, very long loading screen. R tour, doesn't it have 18 holes? Not completed in this part if it are 18 holes. But it was only 22 feet, yes, 22 feet away, so this one is good enough. Okay, well, I have a hole in one. Hole in one. Are there only three holes? This has the same thing. It has a thing in front of it, doesn't it? Let's see if I got it right. Wait, do I shoot it too powerful? Yes, it bounced. It bounced. I need to go this way or something. Why is this also part 2? This is harder than the first one. I overpowered myself again. Okay, that was not a good shot at all. Okay, that was way too powerful again. Okay, this one doesn't need to be that hard. I don't know why I did that. Kind of screwed me over. Okay, we have it. He's not happy with the triple poke here. You have a score from plus 2. Plus 2 is not that bad. Okay, at least this one is not looking that hard. We need to do this way very powerful. Maybe it was too powerful. No, don't wall off the hill. He walls off the hill. I don't want to have that to happen. This is also way too powerful, but this one I take. This wasn't that bad. Okay, now a very soft shot. Come on, we have a bogey, that's not that bad. Why do we need to try again? Oh wait, talk was plus 2, now we don't catch a stamp. A second one kind of screwed me over, that was a very hard one. Not bad, you've got the markers on stop here. I bet you could even high score if you stay focused on your game. Good luck. Oh wait, we got a stamp. Then I take it. And I wasn't realizing it was actually standing plus 2. For the next 3 stamps, the next if you recommend this. But luckily for me, the game changes its mind. Health vibe, just go to the kind of and decide to drag a short skateboard. Have fun. Yes, that is actually, I think, only a fun activity. So we're almost done here. And if we get the stamp of that, we can our villa.